Okay, last one, I promise, but we're going to make chung out of pomegranate. I'm using 3 pomegranates, carefully cutting them open, then gently taking out all the seeds, being careful not to break any of them. I picked out all the little white bits, which I don't know what it's called on a pomegranate, then measuring out how many seeds I have. I'm matching the weight of the seeds and sugar, then layering them, sugar, seeds, sugar, and so on, in a clean jar. Like a few of you suggested, I bought some fermentation weights, so I'll throw one of them in too, close it off, and then set it aside.